da war sieht.
Basit. It is I, Febana.
Tell me, Febana. How do you trap a monkey?
Well, a gourd is used with a narrow neck. Bait is dropped into the gourd. A piece of fruit or something shiny. The monkey puts his hand down into the neck of the gourd. And then he grabs the bait. And then he's trapped. Because he can't get his fist out.
Once he realizes he is trapped, why doesn't the monkey let go of the bait?
Because his greed makes him blind.
And what is he greedy for, Febana?
I suppose. What he thinks he cannot have.
And what new baits have you brought, Febana? Bring it here for this monkey to see. Something shiny. Like the freshness of youth, of life, of the past. Bait your gourd again, Febana. My heart yearns for something shiny.
And cozy. That yearning, which has brought about everything that has happened, was as much your fault as it is mine. But hating my people is not the solution. We must search for another together.
Together. No, Febana. You've proved that you are never with me. You're a man with no nation. You're a shadow. Go. I have no need for you anymore.
Go? Go? Where? Where can I go?
Where I have been. Puma!
My yeti. Tabasita.
What happened? What's going on?
The swallows have defeated the great elephant, Mkabayi.
What are you talking about?
On the day when our armies were ready to attack, when we shouted Zikiti, there was no answer. The king was gone.
Where?
Does it matter now?
No, it doesn't matter anymore.
You must not meet with these men, Baba. It is dangerous.
The whites are magicians, Chaka. They work with illusion. You have taught us to live in reality.
If what they say is true, then the Isangoma possesses powers we cannot ignore.
Beware, Baba. Those who wish to be saved by magic often become its servants.
If the whites offer you wings, it is because they wish to make you their victim.
How can the conqueror of nations be bewitched by a handful of jackals? You have given them land, wealth, and the status of generals and chieftains. All I ask is, what is the great elephant getting in return for his generosity?
The power of their knowledge.
The spirit of the blade speaks.
No, the spirit of Shaga speaks.
So be it, son of Zulu. Tame the spear, and with it, like the sun, cast your powers to the ends of this earth.
You are Zulu. You possess the heavens.
Heavens belong to Zulu, and Shaka is their son. Shaka is their son. Their son.
I love you, Shaka.
Love. We are incapable of that emotion, Mother. All that we feel, all that we ever felt, is vengeance and hate. Hate!
No, he is the future.
No. There is no future without Shaka.
Thank you.
And now, Kabai, what now? For the good of the nation, you always said. Umane? Mopa, you too, my brothers. I never thought you capable of such decisiveness. And so now, after all these years, Mkabai, I am once again in your hands.
Nothing remain that reminds us of Shaka.
Ashamanta! Jashan! Jashan!